coming together first through the hatches, Markus Vandt and Alper Gezeravcı of Sweden and Turkey, respectively, being greeted by the crew of Expedition 70. The two are followed by Uolter Villadey, pilot of the Dragon Freedom, last coming into the International Space Station, Commander Maykl Lopes-Alegriya. Eleven crew members representing seven nations now on board the International Space Station.